Hello, I'm Nicola and I'm an embedded system engineer at Sunbird. So today I'm going to show you how you can geotag photos. So first of all, let's start with the basis. What is geotagging? So the principle of geotagging is to associate GPS coordinates with pictures so you can know the exact locations of where the pictures have been taken. To do this, in Belvedere V3, you have to go to the geotag view by clicking here. And then you can download the geotags by clicking on geotag images and geotag download. You can choose the locations where you want these files to be downloaded. So I want them here. So it just retrieves the geotags from the drone and download it on your computer. When it's done, you have a message saying that the download was successful. Then you can select these geotag files that you have just downloaded, and you can select the image directory. So it's the directory that is containing images taken by the drone. So in my case, it is this one. When it's done, you can either choose or not a directory that will contain the pictures with geotags. So then you can choose start tagging and it will automatically geotag images. So then when the loading bar is complete, the tagging is successful and you have pictures with geotags in it. Once this is done, you can go to the folder containing the images that have been geotagged. So in my case, it's in this folder. And a tagged folder has been created and it contains all the images with geotags inside. And that's it. Thanks for watching.